Issues with monitors can be very frustrating. You want to be able to work as efficiently as possible, and when your extra monitors aren't working, it can really put a damper on your productivity. In this video, we will go over some common troubleshooting steps to get your monitors working properly. The first thing you should do is make sure the device is powered on. Give that power button a push just in case. Also, check that the input on your monitor is set correctly. Make sure the port you're using matches the current input. Next, you'll want to inspect your cables and ports. On your cables, make sure you don't see any frayed ends or damage to the connectors. If you have another device that you know is working, you can test the cables to eliminate them as a possible problem. If the ports on your PC or monitor are loose or bent, you might have an issue getting a connection. Also, check to make sure there isn't any dust in the connectors or ports. Use a compressed air can to blow any dust that might be blocking the connection. In some cases, you might need to update the video driver for your machine. If your drivers are out of date, this could keep your display ports from working properly. Go to support.lenovo.com and detect your product. Navigate to Drivers and Software in the menu on the left. From here, click on Manual Update. Type Video in the search box or click Graphics Processing Units to see the latest video drivers for your system. Download and install the drivers for your machine and restart your PC. If your problem still isn't fixed, you may need to check your Windows Display settings. In your Windows settings, navigate to System and then Display. You will see an arrangement of connected monitors. Your PC should automatically detect your monitors. If you don't see your monitors, select Multiple Displays, then Detect. Use the drop-down list next to the image of your desktop to choose how your screen will project across your displays. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to the Lenovo Support YouTube channel or visit support.lenovo.com.